Hello children, good morning everybody. Welcome to our channel Smart Study, and today I am going to discuss the third class question paper. Okay, previously we have written the test note. Now I think all of you are eagerly waiting for your answers. Now the time has come to check your answers. See here, one after one bit I'll tell you clearly. First bit is what, Anna? Choose the correct answers. First question is what? This food prevents us from falling ill. Ghee, butter, orange. What is the answer? Orange. Already we have discussed all these answers many times in the classroom. So just I'm giving you answers, all answers fastly. You can check your answers. So this food prevents us from falling ill means orange is the answer. Now moving to the second one. Wheat is an example of this kind of food. Wheat comes to which type of food? I told for you three types of food will be there: energy giving food, body building food and protective food. Wheat is the example of which type of food, Nana? Energy giving food. So option B is your answer. First answer is C, second answer is B. Now moving to the third question. Earthworms are found here. Where do we found earthworms? Snow or water or soil, Nana? Soil. So third answer is soil. C is the answer. Fourth one. Soil contains only rocks and humus or only water and humus? And C option is rock particles, air, water and humus. C option is the answer. Soil will contain the rock particles, air, water and humus. Everything. So fourth answer is what, Nana? C is your answer. Now moving to the fifth question. What is the question here? Rice plants grow well in which type of soil? Rice plants will grow in which type of soil? I told for you clay soil. Clay ante bankamatti. Okay, so now check all your answer. First answer is C, second answer is B, third answer is C, fourth answer is C, and the fifth answer is A. Okay, and right, you can tick the answers. If it is correct, put marks, and if it is wrong, don't keep. Okay, now moving to the next bit. Next bit is what? After choose the correct answers, hard words. I'm zooming it. Wait for 1 minute. See here, Nana. First one is what? Can you guess what is the first answer? Exercise. What is the spelling of exercise, Nana? Exercise. Exercise. I am saying again. Exercise. Exercise. Second one is protective food. I told no. So protective. PROR. This is TECTIVE. E, protective. Again I am saying PROTECT. Protect spelling you know already. Add IVE to it. So protective is the answer. Next one is what? Third one is erosion. What is the spelling of erosion? ERO SION. Erosion. This is your answer. Fourth one is first aid. FIRST AID. First aid. This is your answer. Fifth one is the loamy. It is a soil. LOAMY. Loamy. So first one is exercise. Second is the protective. Third is the erosion. Fourth one is the first aid. And the last one is the loamy. Okay. Now moving to the true or false. Okay. Each question carries half mark, Nana. First question, what is it? Eating apple regularly keep us healthy. Yes, absolutely. Every day if you eat the apple regularly, will we be healthy or not? Yes. So the answer is true. If it is true, I am writing T. And if it is false, I am keeping as F. Second one is sandy soil has a lot of humus in it. Humus means what I told, all the dead plants and animals. Will sandy soil have a lot of humus? No, it cannot hold much water only. How the lot of humus will be there? So this answer is wrong. I am writing here false. That is F. Now moving to the third question. We should exercise only once a month. No, false. You should exercise only once in a month? No. Daily you need to do the exercise. So this answer is false. I wrote here F. Fourth one. The temperature deep inside the earth is very high. Yes, inside the earth temperature will be very high. No? So answer is true. I am writing here T. Fifth one. We should be alert not to hurt any living being while we play. Yes or no, children? Yes. While playing, we should see that beside any other human beings or any animals or any things are not there. Okay, like birds should be not there while playing, because if you play there, what will happen? It will hurt them. So they have given correct. True. We should be alert not to hurt any living being while we play. So first answer is true, Nana. Second answer is false. Third is false. Fourth is true. And the fifth one is true. Okay. Now moving to the fill in the blanks. We should take a bath. Dash. When you should take a bath? Daily, no? So your answer will be daily, or you can write regularly. Anything you, if you write, you will get the marks. Okay, if you write daily or regularly, no problem. Daily spelling is D-A-I-L-Y. Regularly spelling is R-E-G-U-L-A-R. L-Y, regularly. In this both, anything you can write. Second one, Nana. Soil is home to many animals. Here you can write animals or small animals. Anything you can write, okay? Soil is home to many animals. Okay? Third one, dash soil holds the maximum quantity of water. Maximum quantity of water means what? More water, which soil will hold, Nana? Clay soil. Bankamatti antangada. So you can write just clay, C-L-A-Y, or clay, C-L-A-Y-E-Y also. You can write anything. Next one, fourth one, never touch an electrical switch with dash hands. With what hands we should not touch? Wet or dry? Wet. Ante tadi chetulu. With the wet hands we should not touch the electrical switches. So the answer is wet. Fifth one, decayed parts of dead plants and animals in soil is called dash. Decayed ante kullipaina, damaged one. So what is the name given for the dead plants and animals, Nana? Humus. What is the spelling of humus? H-U-M-U-S. Humus. Again, I am saying H-U-M-U-S is the answer. So first answer is daily or regularly. Second is animals. Third is clay soil. Fourth one is wet. Fifth one is the humus. Okay, now moving to the match the following. Okay, in one, like this it has come. 1 minute. In this page some options are there. In other page some options are there. Okay, I am zooming it here. One after one I will tell, Nana. Gravel means what? Small stones, no? So gravel is the small stones, that is E option. Next one, magma means what I told for you? Red hot liquid rock is called as a magma. Yes or no? Next, loamy soil means it will contain the lot of humus. So this answer is the B. Next here, what are there? Energy giving food is there, bodybuilding food is there, and in the beside page one more option is there, protective food. So here right side rice is there. As it is there in two pages, you are getting confused, I think. So no need to confuse here. Sorry. One minute, Nana. Here, energy giving food is there, no, Nana? The energy giving food answer is in the below page answer, rice. Okay, here I am writing energy giving food answer is rice, no? So, I am writing here as the A. Rice is the answer, energy giving food. Don't worry, again all I will write at one place. Next, bodybuilding food is what? Soya bean, right? So bodybuilding food will go under the soya bean, and in the previous page, protective food is there. Protective food will be the apple in the beside page. See, protective food, that is the D, apple is your answer. So all answers I will write for you at a time. First one, protective food is what? Apple. First one is apple. Gravel means small stones I am writing here. So E is the answer. Energy giving food means in the previous page it is there, rice. Okay. Next, magma means what I told for you, red hot liquid rock. So F is the answer. Next, F. Bodybuilding food means what I told, Nana? Soya bean. C is your answer. Loamy soil means contains a lot of humus. So what are your answers? Finally, I am saying don't see all these underlined words. Okay, something went mistake. Just concentrate on the options, Nana. Your first answer in the matching is the D. And the second answer is the E. Third one is the A. Fourth one is F. Fifth one is C. Sixth one is B. Again, I am saying check your answer. D, E, A, F, C, B are your answers. Again, I am saying
डी ई ए एफ सी बी दीज आर योर आंसर्स. ओके नाउ मूविंग टू द F bit. In F bit, what are they? What is there, Nana? What are the three types of soils? What are the three types of soils, Nana? Sandy soil, loamy soil, and the clay soil. Yes or no? What is the spelling of sandy? S A N D Y. Sandy soil. And one more is the loamy soil. L O A M Y. Loamy soil. And the last one is the clay soil. C L A Y-E-Y, clay soil. This is your answer. Okay, I am not having place, just I am writing in a shortcut. You need to write, there are three types of soil. They are sandy soil, loamy soil and clay soil. Okay, second question. What might happen if we eat a lot of oily food? If you eat a lot of oil food, what will become, Nana? You will become fat and you will get the disease called obesity, I told for you. Okay, you should write, if we eat a lot of oil food, we may become fat and get obesity. Obesity is a disease, I told for you, means we'll become much fat. Okay, you can write in your own words these both answers. Each question carries 2 marks. And moving to the G bit, that is last one. Draw and write the parts of the first aid kit. This one everybody know. In first aid kit, what will be there? Scissors, bandage, tablets, everything, anything, 3 or 4 items at least you need to draw and label it. Label means you should write the names of it. So these are your answers, Nana. You can check all the answers and you can put your marks. For 20 marks, how many you got, you can check your answers. If you're having any doubt, please put in the comment box. And if you like our videos, please like, share and subscribe our channel, Smart Study. Thank you. Stay at home and be safe, Nana.